Second. Hey, good morning, guys. Looks like Palantir is gapping down. Oh well, one fewer stock to look at. The theme today is LiDAR stocks. What are the LiDAR stocks, except for laser? Which are the LiDAR stocks? I only know about laser. VLDR? Oh. INVC? Oh. Isn't this an awesome ticker? Hugs? I love this ticker. MVIS. Let's see here, laser. Hmm. S. It's is it tight, nice and tight, or wide and loose? Yeah, guys, I haven't been to the bathroom since I tweeted that or said that on the stream. No bathroom until I'm until Lucid is at 50. Look, it's simple. Either Lucid goes to 50 today, or I'll have to go to the ER. Roblox. You have to look at a bigger picture. Yes, they had minus 80% EPS growth because of investments. That's a good thing, not a bad thing. Key is how the stock acts, nothing else. Socks I sold yesterday. I had like half size left. I sold the other half on the way up. I sold the rest yesterday. It's getting extended. I looked back, you know, this Socks is up 80%, or it was up like 77% yesterday in what? Less than, 4 weeks. And I looked back, it had never done such a big move before, ever. So, you know, try to be a proactive, and right now looks like we're gapping up. Hopefully get a short on it. Doesn't have to pull back. It can, you know, go sideways, let the 10-20 catch up and go higher, but there may be some short opportunity developing on this one. But I'm not super excited about it. It's not like a... super conviction trade. Do you have a problem with Palantir, or do you have a problem with Peter Thiel? Or do you have a problem with holding something into earnings that then gaps down? Yeah, maybe if it can speed up to 400 or something. Ionic a good parabolic short setup, question mark? If you have to ask, it's not. G GE news. You know, look, I'm not really excited about trading a boomer stock in a market like this. Pre-boomer, yeah, it's like a silent generation stock. You started your studies on breakout setups, going through each stock on TC2000. A good breakouts normally have an inside week pre. So your observation is that before a breakout, the stock usually has a tight range. Yeah, that's something I found too. All right, let's go, guys. Good luck, everyone. Jesus Christ. So many alerts. Thank you.
Holy shit.
TTD. Ooh, I think I sized a little bit too aggressively on Roblox. Yeah, exactly. And it's gone. That's true. And it's gone. I wonder if Nvidia is gonna do a lockout rally. Well, it's already been in a lockout rally, but it's kind of similar to Tesla like a couple of weeks ago. The high tide flag on the 60 minute. Makes you wonder. BRAR, high tight flag breakout. Where was the range break on this thing? Jesus Christ, TTD is just going straight up. Beautiful. Why is Lucid going the wrong way? Is it because Tesla is going the wrong way? Yeah. Palantir? What's going on? Gap down on earnings. What do you mean, what's going on? Qubit? Did I have volatility halt? Holy f... What's the quantum computing name that's hot right now? The one that's Qubit is trying to catch up to. I don't remember the ticker. Ionic, thanks. Yeah. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Funny thing is, I started looking at it in the 12s. This was so thin. What's going on here? Tesla, okay, backed. All right. What do we have here? Okay. All right. I got rid of my Tesla. Lost yesterday's lows. why I went into Tesla, because it told me it was gonna go up, and it did. And now it's going down, and I don't want to be in it anymore. Yeah. You know, we got extended, especially like semiconductors got really extended. I sold AMD a day too early, but that's fine. Soxul I sold perfectly. At least with the information we have right now. And now we probably need to pull back a little bit. And rest. Roblox, yeah, if you, yeah, buying it highs of the day, it's too high. I wouldn't buy it at the highs of the day today. It's gonna be a very wide stop. Maybe like if it takes out some intraday range, if it starts building higher lows for a few hours, that would be interesting. Because the volume is really good. It's a recent IPO. All of these things, volume, it's already trading double the volume. We'll see. The problem is the market is kind of extended, you know. Would have been better if it had had earnings like a couple of weeks ago. It would have probably gapped less and would have had better follow through right out of the gate. Airbnb is not reacting well. The indices are very resilient, super resilient. Under the hood, there are some. Oh shit, the Airbnb is not messing around. Nudie? A what? I don't It's not in TC2000. There are no nudes in TC2000. Why TTD was a good EP. Took out the, like a 2 year range. Had big volume. That's why. Institutions told you they wanted it. Like institutions literally told you, shit, we are buying to die this thing. All you had to do was listen. Damn, that's not good for Lucy, though. Fuckers. Good sell. That was one hell of a good sell on Tesla. Jesus Christ. Poor Peter Lynch? What do you mean? He's not poor. He's pretty rich. Yeah, damn. My only regret is I didn't short more of Soxel. Wow, this EMPH is holding up really well. Oh, I should have shorted AMD too. Oh well. Well, and now we wait. Now we wait until the indices find some footing. Get rid of the weak stuff from the portfolio and the next leg higher. If we get a next leg higher, I don't know. We gonna wanna be in the new strong stuff. The new leaders. Well, I'm very happy that I sold all of AMD, even though AMD is still like 5% higher than I sold it. But yeah, that's, you know, you gotta, if you play, especially if you're on margin, you gotta see these things coming. You can't get complacent and think things will go up forever and ever. You gotta sell stuff. You gotta lighten up, especially the extended ones. They can pull back hard and fast. Dun 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 da 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 da. Let's see, now we had a nice washout. Let's see what bounces and what doesn't. See what bounces and what doesn't. Yeah, and guys, don't forget your sell rules. Remember, like, if you want to catch big moves, you need to trail them with the 10 and 20. It can be short-term painful. There's no guarantee they're going to go higher. But, you know, something like Mara, if Bitcoin keeps... Like, Bitcoin just broke out yesterday. From a month-long base, and it hit, like, all-time highs, right? I mean, Bitcoin could easily go to 100,000 before year-end. If it does, you know, Mara's going to be at, like, 120, right? So if you're long it from way lower, if you bought it right, there's no reason to, you know, get scared out of it. Trail it with a 10, trail it with a 20. I'm using the 20. But Airbnb is probably gonna go. That is not acting well. TTD is acting really well, but Airbnb not so much. Wait, Tesla almost hit the 20 day? Wow. All right. Hey, any stock is good to hold through earnings if you have a profit padding. How else are you gonna catch a big move if you're not willing to hold through earnings? And you know, Mara doesn't trade on earnings. We already know what the earnings are gonna be. You trade some Bitcoin. Bitcoin goes up, Mara goes up. Bitcoin goes down, Mara goes down. It's more of a commodity stock. Trades on the underlying. All right. Roblox for now is building higher lows intraday. Something to, you know, make a mental note of. What I think of social media. I don't know. UPS team. Yeah, it's... Oh, they report tonight. Oh, that's good. Yeah, the base in itself looks really good. Getting really tight between the 20 and 50. Wait, are we having almost 2,000 viewers? I'm sorry, what? Holy shit. The highest I've ever seen is 1,600. And now it's almost 2,000? Oh my god. Hey guys, I'm gonna start selling a course, and for 999.99, and the first 50 that sign up are gonna get free nudes. Shut up and take my money. Yeah, that's exactly what I want to hear. That's the right attitude. That's growth mindset. You pay not to see it? That's mean. Come on. That's so mean. Well, not much to do here. No, it's just all about waiting, see what bounces. Like Tesla is having a nice bounce, but I'm looking at this Tesla proxies kind of, QS, Lucid. They're not bouncing as violently, but they are bouncing. And the coin names. The reason Mara is pulling back is, you know, it kind of ran up. Like, remember, Bitcoin is pretty much sideways over the past month, while Mara went up 55%. So it's pulling back, even though I think Bitcoin is up today. Or break even or something. So it kind of got a little bit optimistic, and now it's going to pull back. Find support, and if Bitcoin keeps going, this will keep going too. Same thing with MSTR and all the others. GBTC, BIDO. Why no one is talking about Rivian IPO? Because no one cares? I don't know. I know I don't care. If you get some bounces in Soxel AMD, I may... Nah, I'm not gonna short AMD. I may add a little bit to Soxel on a good bounce, but I'm not super excited about anything. This is the time, you know, it's better just wait things out. And if Lucid starts showing, right now it's trading with Tesla, but if Lucid starts showing relative weakness compared to Tesla, I'm probably gonna get rid of this one. Or at least size down. Same thing with QS. The Airbnb, if it closes like this, it's fine, but if it closes weaker than this, I'll probably sell it. All the other ones, this BE is just a tiny position. I thought, you know, this reminds me of QS late last year. So I tried to be getting early, tiny size in case it's, you know, gonna quadruple or quintuple or something. Most things look pretty good. They're finding support on the rising moving averages. EMPH, super strong. Couldn't even get below the 10-day. This is just so, so strong. FAS, if it closes lower than this, I'm probably gonna sell it. If it like takes out lows of the day. And coin reports after hours, if it closes weaker than this, I'm probably gonna sell a bunch, if not all. I don't wanna risk a gap down or anything. And TTD looks like a champion. Well, that's my plan. What's yours? I'm super happy I sold a bunch of stuff. I'm so happy I sold Soxel. And I sold AMD. Even though in hindsight, the AMD sell wasn't optimal, but... LC. Yeah, super strong. You know, they can't even get below the 10-day strength. Best year for AMD? Nope. Not the best year for AMD. I didn't break my sell rules. I had to get off margin. I had to reduce. too dangerous to enter app a day before earnings are released? Why don't you enter it and you find out? Wait, Rivian IPO is tomorrow. Oh yeah, Wednesday. Yeah, yeah, I thought it was today. Yeah, the gaps get filled. Yeah, that has to be one of the dumbest things ever. The only way you believe it, if you have spent more than 6 months in the markets, or did just a few hours of studying the markets and stocks, you'll realize that's a dumb statement. One of the dumbest ever. Yeah, naked. EV company. Yeah, this thing has been pumped as so many things. Let's see. This thing has been so many things over the years. Oh well. I don't play any video games. Hive. Time to play Roblox in an Airbnb for good fortune. Are you gonna take an Uber to get to the Airbnb? You rubbed your two brain cells together and now you just swing trade. No longer live and die on each tick. There you go. More and more people are waking up, getting out of the day trading cult. Well, today is one of those boring days, but you need those too. Especially a parabolic. Where's the parabolic on pets? But you know, without the slow days, you wouldn't get the exciting days. Am I right? Lucid showing strength against Tesla. Not sure about that. Tesla's retraced, I don't know, about 40% of the move. Lucid has retraced about 40% of the move. Yeah, the jury is still out on that one. Come on, Roblox. FSR, but where's the setup on FSR? And it's thin too, super thin. Can you hear me now? I muted the mic and then I unmuted it, but it still didn't work. Weird. What I was saying, that it's super, these types of days are super valuable because you see what's holding up. You see the strength, it's so clear, you know. You just, you know, the stocks are telling you. All you have to do is to listen. Stocks are telling you what they want to do. The setup in Bido, yeah, go look at the Bitcoin chart. That's the setup in Bido. Look at the BTC USD chart yesterday. Monday. Yeah, had a really nice breakout yesterday. Beautiful. A little bit choppy, but you know, this has shown it can make big moves. It doubled in less than a month. What do you think the numbers mean? Take a wild guess. Take a wild, wild guess. ACY. Whoa, it's traded 2,000 shares today. I mean, how do you trade this thing? Small account challenge. Well, you know, there are stocks no one should trade. I mean, the setup itself is pretty decent, but you know, it's pretty thin. I absolutely love the news on Naked. The intimate apparel and swimwear designer announced that we will merge with light and medium duty commercial EV maker Centro Automotive Group in an all stock transaction. Really? That's interesting merger, to say the least. Look, I don't judge. I didn't realize new is breaking out to 2.5 year highs. Look at this Nvidia. Look at the pullback in Soxel and AMD, and now look at this Nvidia. It's holding higher lows. Now what does that tell you? Take a wild guess. Hive halted. Yeah, Hive is halted. AMC, you can pay with Shiba Inu now. Awesome. All right, I'm gonna cut the stream now. Ugh, it's getting boring. Qubit revenue zero. Let me check. Yep. All right, good luck, guys. See you tomorrow.